Making their way to the ring is Los Suavecitos, Danny Rose, and Ricky Gomez. Dressed in all white. Crowd behind them. These guys are high flyers. We've seen them many times here as part of Big Valley Wrestling's cards. And now Bobby Beamer's getting ready to introduce their tag team partner.
And their partner, from right here in Northtown, Las Vegas, he is the current BBW Heavyweight Champion.
There you have it, Bobby Beamer now introducing Los Suavecitos' tag team partner. He is the Big Valley Wrestling's Heavyweight Champ. Fresco-matic making his way to the ring as we wait for him to come down the aisle towards the ring. You can hear his music in the background there. Great crowd tonight here for the first day of the Project Taco Festival here at Craig Ranch Park. Beautiful night, a little windy at times. You may hear the winds kick up in the microphones. There he is, there's the champ. Reminding the crowd to make some noise as he has graced everybody with his presence. Crowd is actually behind him. This is his neck of the woods up here in North Las Vegas. Of course, now this trio of wrestlers will be taking on also a great high-flying team that, when you think about the true definition of Lucha Libre style, Sky High, Mondo Rocks, and Robbie Litt, and they're going to be joined by Principe Leon as their partner. We'll wait for them to be introduced here momentarily as Fresco continues to remind everybody that everybody is in the presence of greatness. And Fresco Matic. Big crowd here for night one.
The heavyweight champion is in your presence.
Fresco reminding everybody the heavyweight champ is here.
Flying out of Albuquerque, New Mexico, it's time to strap in, buckle up, because we have Mondo Rocks and Robbie Litt, Sky High!
Bobby Beamer now just introduced the team out of Albuquerque, New Mexico. Together they are known as Sky High. You're talking Mondo Rocks and Robbie Litt as they make their way now to the ring. You hear their music. Always crowd favorites, no matter what arena they're in. Here they are. Now in my view. Crowd giving them a nice reception as well as Los Suavecitos have their eyes locked on Sky High as they're going around the ring and saying hello to the crowd. The wind's now wreaking havoc with the skirts around the ring. There you hear the crowd. Great response from the crowd to the fan favorites, Sky High, Mondo Rocks, and Robbie Litt.
And finally, their partner, the shortest luchador in the entire park, but the biggest one in your hearts. He was super excited because he's finally tall enough to ride the roller coaster over there.
Bobby always with the jokes.
That's a compliment. He is Principe Leon!
There he is. Also a huge crowd favorite. Principe Leon now, his music is hit. And he is on his way. He's carrying the flag of his country as he's making his way to the ring. Again, I've seen this individual perform quite often, and he is also a great wrestler, a high flyer, and can stand toe-to-toe with the best of them in wrestling. Prince Baileon now trying to get the crowd up on their feet. Sky High and Prince Baileon as they enjoy the adulation of the crowd. Oh, the bell hasn't even rung yet. And their opponents, Fresco and Los Suavecitos, attack them from behind. My goodness, what's gonna happen here? Fresco now directing traffic, here they come. Oh, the ropes are pulled down by the trio of Sky High and Principe. Their opponents are outside the ring, what are they doing here? Principe is up on the rope, it looks like he's trying to measure up. Oh, a swan dive by Sky High as Principe holds open the ropes. Now Sky High's got hit their opponents held up. Here comes Robbie Lid, he went through. Now what is Principe? Principe's got the hand of the referee. What has he got in mind now with this? As the wrestlers try to gather themselves outside the ring. Here comes Principe getting to that top rope. What does he have in mind? Oh my goodness, a twist dive. Everybody's down. And at this point, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna suggest we take a little bit of a break as we see what everybody's doing out there to make sure that we still have competitors who can compete in this six-man tag team match. We'll be right back. Los Suavecitos now getting Sky High back into the ring. Now the referee, does he have some control here? I don't know if I've even heard an official bell yet to see what's going on. Fresco and Principe still on the outside. Nope, there's Fresco. He's back around with his partners. Let's see what's going on. In the meantime, Principe is still on the outside after that twist dive off the third rope. But in the meantime, the referee's back in the ring. Looks like we're gonna start with the 3-on-2. What do we have going on? The crowd, oh, there's Principe. Now we have him in camera view. We have him back in sight. He's making his way back up to the apron. And now it looks like we are gonna be at full strength, 3-on-3 for the sixth man. There's the bell. Looks like Danny Rose is gonna get the start. Principe now, he's coming in. Looks like he's gonna start. So we've got Danny Rose and Principe getting this six-man tag match off and running. From behind, Danny Rose tries to get a quick pin, but no. Oh, Principe psychs out Danny. Thought Danny was gonna give him a low DDT or a low kick drop, but nothing. Principe now getting the crowd to chant. Danny Rose now taking the tape off of his wrist. Now he's getting serious. Throws the tape at Principe. Fans are definitely having a good time, as you can hear in the background. The winds are kicking up, so collar and elbow tie up here in the middle of the ring. Principe has a side headlock now tight on Danny Rose as he's trying to figure out, but he does a nice move, nice counter. Fireman's carry roll up there by Danny, gets a quick two. Kind of caught him off guard there to Danny. Principe now trying to shake off that quick pin attempt by Danny Rose. Danny now go behind, he's got a quick pin of his own. Two count on Danny Rose by Principe Leon. Tell you, with all of these folks in this match though, you've got to be keeping your mind and eyes on what's happening, because there could be a lot of quick moving action here. Collar and elbow tie up again. Principe has a nice locked armbar, and Danny Rose comes over to his corner. Robbie Lid tags in. Big chop by Robbie. Referee trying to get Principe out. Little quick tag team before they reach that five count. Two back elbows. Principe now off the rope and landing on Danny Rose with a little help from Robbie Lid. Robbie for the cover. Once again, only a two count. Robbie Litt now has that ankle, or I'm sorry, that wrist locked up, but Danny Rose with a kick to the midsection breaks it up. He tags in his partner, Ricky Gomez. Nice armbar drag takeover by Robbie Litt. He's got that arm locked in tight now. Ricky Gomez back up to his feet. Ricky now maintaining control. Robbie turns it into a pinning combination for a quick one, and another side headlock applied by Robbie Litt. Once again, we want to thank the folks over at 702 Law Firm for sponsoring Big Valley Wrestling's Lucha Libre Fiesta. Shoulder block as he was thrown into the ring by Robbie sends Ricky down to the mat. Cartwheel over the top. Nice deep arm drag again by Robbie Litt, sending Ricky down to the mat over and under. What do we have here? A little wheelbarrow roll. Takes Ricky down. Does Robbie Litt. Sometimes the action is so fast, I gotta be honest with you folks, it's hard to keep up with calling the action. Mondo rocks tag in, back chop by Robbie Litt for good measure, another chop by Mondo. Sky high and they're having fun applying the best skills that a tag team can have. A double arm bar takeover, double short drop kick, Mondo for a cover. Only a two count applied. Nothing but two count attempts here. Robbie now has that arm locked. It looked like he was trying to go for a submission hold, but he releases it at the request of the ref. Kick to the back by Mondo. Maintains control again of Ricky. Sends Ricky into the rope. Has him caught up. Oh my goodness. Beautiful move by Ricky. Now he's got Mondo up again. Mondo returns the favor. Tag out by Mondo, a huge flying tackle by Robbie for a cover. Here we go. Once again, only a two. Fresco is yet to see action in this match. Huge right forearm by Robbie. Mondo reached out for the, Fresco reached out for the tag. Oh my goodness, Ricky drapes Robbie Litt over the top rope. Kick from the outside by his tag team partner. Ricky sends him down. Gets into a pinning combination. I thought there was a tag there, but I guess not. Ricky and Robbie still the legal men in there. Power slam applied by Ricky. Ricky tags in his partner again. Danny Rose up and over. Now Ricky body slams Danny right onto the chest of Robbie Litt for a pin. Here we go. Once again, only a two. Fresco's got his hand extended, begging to be tagged in. Needed a back applied by Ricky on Robbie Litt. And it looks like he's got a rear chin lock applied as well. That's a deep move with that knee in the back of Robbie Litt. Fresco talking to the crowd. Robbie Litt trying to get back up to all fours, but clubbing right hand, right forearms applied by Danny, keeping Robbie Litt down, but Robbie back up to his knees. Oh, a big kick by Danny applied to Robbie Litt. Got Robbie Litt down, counting the stars. Blind tag in by Fresco. He's in the action finally. Big hammer fist dropped into the midsection of Robbie Litt. Of course, Fresco now coming in after Robbie's been softened up by Danny Rose. He's ground and pounding Robbie. Five, six, seven shots to the side of the head. My goodness. Robbie gets to the apron on the outside, trying to create a little distance, a little shoulder block, a little shoulder tackle by Robbie to try to get back in. He's got two of them now. Looks like he's gonna go up and over. Does a little sunset flip now for a pin. Only a two again. My goodness. Oh, a huge clubbing clothesline by the champ. Lays Robbie Litt out now for the cover. Again, only the two count. Fresco applying a pure chokehold. The referee giving him the count. I mean, he does have a five count, but ref's got to get that applied quicker. Wonder why the referee's masked tonight. What does that tell you, folks? I'm not sure. But if he's a lucha ref, he's a pretty tall one. Meantime, Robbie Litt fires back with a back chop on Fresco. Another chop to the chest. Robbie Lid now trying to gain a little momentum, but Fresco catches him. A little sidewalk slam. Beautifully applied by the champ. Champ rolls Robbie Lid over for a cover. Again, 2 9/10 on that one. Sooner or later, with all these two counts, these guys are going to start getting frustrated. Shot to the midsection by Fresco. Robbie Litt's been totally cut off from his corner, which is great tag team strategy. Whether you're in a pure tag team, a six-man, whatever it is, but Robbie Litt's finding his way out as he was hooked in the corner. He's fighting his way out now. Now if he has a clear path to his corner, what is he going to do? Oh, a flying uppercut halfway across the ring by Robbie on Fresco. My goodness. Now Robbie is so close, he's about quarter of the way. He has all he's got left of the ring length to get to his corner to tag either Mondo or Principe. Who's he going to get? He sees him in his eyes. Fresco now up to his knees. Who's going to get the tag first? Fresco grabbing at the leg of Robbie, trying to keep him away from his corner. Robbie Lid trying to escape that. Oh my goodness, a beautiful kick to the head. Robbie now with the tag in. Here comes Principe. Huge uppercut on the champ. Another one, a back elbow there by Principe. Another back elbow. Sending the champ Fresco-matic down quickly, not knowing what's hit him. Principe firing up a flying forearm. Principe now rolls out of the corner. Shoulder tackle one, sends Fresco down to take a seat in the turnbuckle. Principe all fired up. Now getting the crowd fired up. What does he have in mind here? A bowling for champion, but nobody home, and he crash landed as the champ Fresco rolled out of the way. Fresco now dragged Principe out to the middle, delivers a huge elbow drop right in the chest. Principe's down for the cover. Fresco only can get him down for a two count. You hear Robbie Lid on the rocks trying to get Principe to his corner. Meantime, Fresco takes care of Mondo, sends him off the apron. Robbie Lid trying to get in to help his partner Principe, but does no good as the referee has got his back turned as the Los Suavecitos and Fresco free on one assault on Principe. It looks like Principe was kind of holding that left knee there for a moment. Finally, the referee has restored order. Huge suplex delivered by Fresco. Principe is pretty much out, it looks like, in the middle of the ring. Only a one count, but Principe gets his shoulder up. Now the tag for the cover on Principe again. Ricky was tagged in by Fresco. Now Ricky just grounding and pounding on the right side of Principe's head with huge, I'm sorry, that was Danny Rose, not Ricky, I apologize. Raining huge right hands down on Principe. Oh my goodness, a kick to the chest. Another one. You can hear the contact. Flying knee to the side of the head delivered by Danny on Principe. Once again, the wind kicking up. Rolls him over for the cover. Danny's got him down for only a two again. A lot of two counts in this match. Danny now reaches out, tags Ricky, his partner, in. Ricky up and over for a sunset flip for a cover. Oh my goodness, no, a seesaw move gets the kick from Danny for a cover. Once again, only a two. My goodness. Both teams have to be wondering what they have to do to put the other team away, for crying out loud. Now Principe's got his head in a vice as Ricky's got Principe's head twisted and turned. No, Ricky's going after the mask of Principe, which you don't do to Lucha wrestlers. Those masks are sacred. But let's go with the mask quickly. Right arm sends Principe to the ropes, sends him over. Principe up and over for a sunset flip attempt. Here we go. Again, only a two. Huge right hand or forearm delivered by Ricky on Principe. Principe is close, trying to get a tag. Ricky is just tormenting Principe, letting him know how close he is, but doesn't make the tag, and as he reaches out, a kick delivered breaks up that attempt. In the meantime, Fresco's boot up in the corner, and Principe met some leather to his head. For a cover after a knee. Once again, only a two count. I'll tell you what, Principe's got a heart of a lion, that's for darn sure. The beating that he has been taking here in this part of the match. My goodness. Body slam by the champ. Fresco delivered it so strong that Principe bounced right back up an inch or two after he came down. Referee checking on Principe to make sure he's okay. Fresco now perched on the second rope. Delivers an axe handle chop to the top of the head of Principe. Looks like Fresco may have hurt his hand with that. Principe trying to reach his corner, and Fresco cuts him off. Principe trying to make a leap, but Fresco catches him, has him up in a modified airplane, but turned into a DDT by Principe. Now both wrestlers are down. Referee now starting a 10 count on both. Let's see now who's going to be able to take advantage of this, either a tag to one of their partners, roll over for a cover, or both wrestlers are counted out with a 10 count. Referee's up to a 4 count. Pretty slow count if you ask me. Both guys make tags. In comes Mondo. Ricky first in, but Danny comes in over the rope, gets a drop kick. Now Mondo draws his attention back to Ricky, cuts it off there. Uh-oh, both guys come after Mondo. Mondo has both of the hands. What does he have in mind? He goes to the top rope. Springboard. Oh my goodness, what a beautiful two one-armed takeovers from a springboard sit position off the top rope. A classic sky-high move. Robbie Litt takes out the legs of Ricky, the legal man. Robbie Litt has him. Oh my goodness, a leg lock. It's modified DDT, I guess, if you will. Ricky Gomez now down and out, both sky high in opposite corners. We've seen this before. Two flying presses. Mondo rolls him up for the cover. Here we go. Only a two as Fresco comes in to make the save for his team. Now everything's breaking down. We got Fresco on Mondo. Danny gets rid of Robbie. Fresco now taking traffic control here. My goodness, Ricky just tosses Danny on top of Mondo for a flying press like he was nothing. Now Fresco to the top rope, delivers that patented double handle. Now for a pin on Mondo. Only a two count. Robbie Litt comes in and breaks that pin attempt up. My goodness. Duck under by Robbie. Reverse kick sends Fresco down. I've lost control as to who even the legal man is. I think it's Ricky Gomez. I want to say Mondo Rocks was, but I could be wrong with that. Principe Leon with a back kick from behind. He gets chopped down by Danny. Rolls out by Principe. Oh, sweet chin music under the chin there. Principe cleaning house. The only man standing for their opponents right now is Ricky Gomez. Nobody home in the corner. Robbie sent into the midsection by Mondo. Mondo now up and over. Sunset Flip takes Mondo out, sends Robbie Litt with it. My goodness, the double feet to the chest. I don't even know what to call it anymore. The drop kick. Now Principe tagged in by Mondo. Suplex onto the, oh my goodness, look at this. Principe up, little shimmy. Little signs of Eddie Guerrero for the cover. There you have it, my goodness. Robbie Litt, Mondo Rocks, Principe Leon wins this six-man tag team main event with a beautiful move. Sky High had Ricky Gomez. Your winners, Sky High, Principe Leon, as we close out the main event for day one here. Once again, we do want to thank the folks over at 702 Law Firm for sponsoring Big Valley Wrestling's Lucha Libre Fiesta here at Craig Ranch Park.